News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janus.
After a nice few days, looks like things are going to turn a little bit unsettled as we look ahead towards the latter half of Friday and also a good part of the weekend as a large upper level low pressure system spinning off to our north. And in the meantime, we're going to have surface high pressure giving us fairly dry air, but the humidity will be on the increase. Now, for the first part of our Friday, right around 9 o'clock in the morning, we'll see plenty of sunshine, and that'll add to the fuel because a weakening cool front will start to sweep through with that extra humidity in the air, and that'll pop up a few showers. We'll be on and off throughout the showers for a good part of Saturday as well, and there'll be a few scattered showers across much of the state by late Saturday afternoon. Then we'll lose the daytime heating. We should end up with a fairly nice night Saturday night. Then the remnants of that weakening front will finally slide through on Sunday, and that'll give us a touch of unsettled weather by then as well. Here's a look at the forecast for tonight. Mostly cloudy, the chance of sprinkles, temperatures in the upper 50s and low 60s.